I was just sitting down to watch a Disney movie like I normally do on my Friday nights. But actually, we've got something a little bit more special for you this evening. If you're like me, you love Disney. I love it. It's magical and whimsical and wonderful and fun, and you feel like a kid all the time. Oh, so good. So tonight, I'm so excited to share with you the amazing talent from my studio that I have the privilege of teaching. These students literally span around the world, and tonight they are here to share some of their favorite Disney classics from movies and musicals with you. So sit back, relax, throw on your favorite pair of ears, and get ready to sing along, dance along. Are you ready to sing along and dance along, Jazz? Jazzy's ready too. We're gonna have so much fun. Please enjoy JGVS Sings Disney.
Chores and sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry, mop and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15. And so I'll read a book, or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and knit and cook and basically just wonder when will my life begin. It's puzzles and darts and baking, paper mache, a bit of ballet and chess, pottery and ventriloquy candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, sew a dress. I'll reread the books if I have time to spare. I'll paint the wall some more, I'm sure there's room somewhere. And then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my hair.
There's a price for rotten judgment. I guess I've already won that. No man is worth the aggravation. That's ancient history, been there, done that.
Who you think you're kidding? Easier than heaven. Do you try and keep it hidden? Honey, we can see right through you.
Head is screaming, get a grip, girl. Unless you're dying to cry your heart out. I'm in love.
window is open, so's that door. I didn't know they did that anymore. Who knew we owned 8,000 salad plates? For years I've roamed these empty halls. Why have a ballroom with no balls? Finally they're opening up the gates. There'll be actual real life people. It'll be totally strange. Wow, am I so ready for this change? Cause for the first time in forever, there'll be music, there'll be life. For the first time in forever, I'll be dancing through the night. Don't know if I'm elated or gassy, but I'm somewhere in the What if I meet the one? Tonight, imagine me gown and all, virtually draped against the wall, the picture of sophisticated grace. I suddenly see him standing there, a beautiful stranger, tall and fair. I wanna stuff some chocolate in my face. But then we laugh and talk all evening, which is totally bizarre. Nothing like the life I've led so far.
Where I should learn to be happy.
this is the moment when the gods expect me to beg for help. But I won't even try. I want nothing in the world but myself to protect me. And I won't lie down, roll over and die. All I have to do is forget how much I love him. All I have to do is put my longing to one side. Tell myself that love's an ever-changing situation. Passion would have cooled and all the magic would have died. It's easy. It's easy. All I have to do is pretend I never knew him. On those very rare occasions when he steals into my heart, but I too have lost him when the ties were barely binding. Better the contempt of the familiar cannot start. It's easy. Until I think about him as he was when I last touched him, or how he would have been were I to be with him today. On those very rare occasions, don't let up, they keep on coming. All I ever wanted, and I'm throwing it away. It's easy as a lie. But then I see the faces of a worn, defeated people, a father and a nation who won't let a camera fall. Think about him until the earth draws in around of me. And though I choose to leave him for another kind of love, this is no denial, no betrayal, but redemption. Redeemed in my own eyes and in the pantheon of love. It's easy. Easy as a life. It's easy as a life. It's easy as a life.
Necessities of life will come to you.
under the rocks and plants, and take a glance at the fancy ants, and maybe try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. They'll come to you. They'll come to you.
Have faith. Oh, 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 oh. mamma, lingue namma balla. Lingue namma, lingue namma balla.
Diet and deportment, and other pointless forms of sacrifice. Conversation? Wit? I am a doubter. Manners, charm, they're no way to impress. So forget the inner me, observe the outer. I am what I wear and how I dress. Oh, now I believe in looking like my time on earth is cooking. Whether polka dot is striped or even checked, with some glamour guaranteeing every fiber of my being is displayed to quite remarkable effect. From your cradle via trousseau to your deathbed, you're on view. So never compromise, accept no substitute. I would rather wear a barrel than conservative. My strongest suit.
Struck. look at me. I could never pass for a perfect wife or a perfect daughter. Can it be? I'm not meant to play this part. Now I see that if I were truly to be myself, I could break my family's heart. Who is that girl I see staring straight back?
The snow goes white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. I couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried. Don't let them in. Don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Never bothered me anyway. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small, and the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No right, no wrong.
Go!
never bothered me anyway.
I just don't see how a world made of such wonderful things could be bad. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you'd think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing, walking along on those, what do you call them? In your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down that, what's the word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun. Out of the sea, wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend the day warm on the sand? Betcha on land they'd understand. Bet they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand and ready to know what the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers, like what is a fire and why does it, what's the word, burn? When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love, love to explore that shore up above? Out of the sea, wish I could be part of that world.
I'm absolutely blown away. I mean, I know they're my students, so like I'm a little biased, but I mean, the passion, the talent, the love that they put into what they do. That's why we do this. I'm so amazingly humbled and honored to have been able to share all of their talent with you tonight. Thank you to all of the people who participated, who sent in videos. This is just such an incredible way to share your talent and your love of performance and singing with the world. And I hope the world enjoyed it as much as I have tonight. Thank you so much for joining us. I need to also have a big shout out to my husband, Rob, who made all of this happen. He is the editing master, and without him, none of this would be a reality. Thank you so much for watching JGVS Sings Disney. I hope this brought a little bit of Disney magic to your life. Feel free to share this with whoever you think would enjoy it. And as always, remember, when you wish upon a star, your dreams come true. Bye.